Okay, in the bucket we have 4 gallons of tap water.
We have 1 heaping tablespoon of potassium hydroxide. We have 1 heaping tablespoon of hydrated lye. And there we put 2 odd pieces of 316L. We have it attached to our VCR coil. We're going to initiate our reaction on 250 amps. We're going to crank the welder all the way back to zero so it's not putting anything but just having a load against the bucket to keep the reaction from draining out of the bucket down the wires into the wires and the trim.